We launched our media report 2014 with the theme of independence at the end of November. It features great content and insights and interviews with industry heavyweights like Gareth Cliff, Esmerie Vedermann, CEO of Media 24, Professor Anton Haber, Chris Roper from the Mail and Guardian, and many others, and specifically talks about the theme of media independence. My own particular article looks at measurement of the media and how important it is to do this from an independent perspective. AMEC, the International Association for the Measurement and Evaluation of Communication, which I look at in my article, actually launched the biggest ever global initiative for the education around PR measurement, communications measurement in September. It was a global event with more than 50 actual events across 6 continents, many social media interactions. In fact, we did some Twitter research afterwards, which showed more than 3,000 tweets were shared specifically around PR measurement. So there's a great amount of content. The USC Annenberg's General Accepted Practices Research Project a few years back looked at global public relations practitioners and found that up to 80% of them noted that their PR and communications budgets remained flat. However, measurement as part of this budget grew from between 5 to 10%, which shows that communications practitioners globally are under pressure to measure their work and improve their effectiveness. And I look at this in my article, specifically citing cases in Africa, which is still a lot of virgin territory. I've been to a lot of conferences across the continent, in Botswana, in Namibia, in Kenya, and even in South Africa, where people are starting to focus a bit more on measurement. Actually, one of my Nigerian colleagues does a lot of measurement for agencies for free, just to show them these new principles in action. So it shows there's great interest across the continent, which is still a very much a virgin territory where it comes to public relations and the measurement of that, which makes it nice to look at new principles to include. AMEC is also changing its constitution. There's actually meetings happening in December in London, specifically to amend the constitution to enable more chapters to be created for the organization. Presently, it's only really North American and Asia and the European chapters, but the new constitution will allow for Latin American chapters to be created, Middle East chapters to be created, and eventually territories like Africa will also be able to get a board seat on this global organization, which bodes very well for the growth of independent measurement on the African continent.